Hello kids, it's story time again. Today's story is about a milkmaid. Do you guys know what a milkmaid is? Milkmaid is someone who sells milk for earning money. You know, in olden days, in villages, people used to keep cows and they used to take out milk directly from the cows and sell it door to door. They were called milkman or milkmaid. So here we start the story. The story is called The Milkmaid's Dream. Do you dream, children? I'm sure you must. Do it at night when you are sleeping. But let's see what happens here in the story. A milkmaid was carrying a pot of milk on her head to sell it. Just like I told you, door to door, she was going to sell it. The milkmaid was dreaming that she would get good money by selling this milk. See, in her dreams, she saw so many people buying her milk. Next, she would get money by selling the milk, and then she would buy eggs from that money. And the eggs would hatch into, what do eggs hatch into, kids? Chickens. The chickens would then turn into hens, and they will lay more eggs. And she would make more money by selling those eggs. Thereafter, she dreamt she would run a big poultry business. So you see, in her dream, she saw she's running a big business, and now she's so rich from all the money she got that she's wearing all golden jewelry and pretty dresses. So what happens next? She kept on dreaming. She dreamt on, and she saw when she got very, very rich, she would purchase a palatial bungalow. She would live in a big mansion with cars and servants, and she would look like great, like a princess. And she dreamt on and on. Charming princes would come to her with marriage proposals, but she would refuse them, shaking her head. And while she was dreaming on and on, as soon as the daydreaming milkmaid shook her head a little, the pot fell to the ground and all the milk was spilled. Nothing was left except repenting on the part of the silly milkmaid. So, what does it mean to repent? Do you know? I'm sure you know. When you repent, you are being so sorry for your loss. You are regretting what happened. So the milkmaid was sitting and repenting about how she lost all her milk because of daydreaming. And so we learn today that it is our actions and hard work that result into success at work, and not just dreaming and thinking about it. Did you like the story? I'm sure you did. I will be back again soon, but for now, bye-bye.